because of the Apollo method, I've built a team of 8 people and I'm looking to make my first $1 million before I'm 25.